mom was diagnosed with lung cancer. But afterwards, I remember how bitter I was. Yes. People calling to find out how you're doing, and if you need any counseling, or just to know that you have someone to help you go through that, it's a necessary part of the grieving process. If everyone just contributed $25, we could reach our goal of $5 million.